We haven't cooked lula kebab for a long time, friends. And today we have a great opportunity to make kebab from brawn, wild boar's meat. While at it, we can test our knives. Samurai knives. Reptile series. In our Instagram account, we've experimented with them so much. We've cut the trainers. There, Phoebe. We've even shaved them with these knives. By the way, I highly recommend you to subscribe to our account on Instagram. I guess I can get dirty pretty fast. Phoebe, get out of the way. There, for you too. Living a cool life, these two. Better give it to Phoebe. Phoebe, take it. Even a cat can take away your meat. Big pieces go to shashlik. It will make a lula kebab from the small ones. The wine has become so dark with time. There. I wouldn't know for you, but I don't like cooking without wine. To your health. Let's go on. Don't judge me for the axes, please. Brawn is pretty tough in itself, so the pieces we cut are no bigger than a matchbox. These pieces are also for kebab. Let's marinate our boar. We'll need salt. Turn the meat upside down so that every piece gets salt and pepper. I like it spicy. Also, we need a hairy potato, a funny name for kiwi, and onions. Sweetie, throw it in. Go and wash it. Leave it to marinate for 3 hours. Daddy, I'll take the blender inside. Yes, of course. We would definitely need chicken breast for the minced meat to stay on the skewer. It makes it stick well. Also, we'll need 2 onions. Grind it as well. Add some salt. Salt it well. And add pepper. Mix it well. To make sure that minced meat really sticks, we'll put it through the grinder again. I love watching the fire. When you look at it, you can think about the eternity. This is for those who watch their nutrition and eat healthy. We didn't wait for 3 hours. 1.5 hours is enough for us. Kiwi has done its part, I think. Let's spread the charcoals. Kebab needs strong heat to get cooked. In spite of my experience, I also meet slight mishap. One hell of a boar. Tasty. And it's nice to see that it's juicy. Time to take it off. Kebab is ready. Let's finish shashlik. Nice boy, eh? Pretty juicy for brawn. I loved it. Can I add some more? When you're young, you think that your happiness is way ahead. When you're old, you think your happiness is left way behind. And nobody wants to miss their happiness. To my opinion, happiness is a large and close-knit family. And I want to raise this glass of homemade dry wine to your families. May they be large and close-knit to you. I can't say for you, but as for me, I love these lulas. I'll go and feed the kids while it's still warm.